was a man with a buckskin coat, and so blackened was the coat that he wore. All the Indians they liked him for the way that he did trade, and the true-eyed rifle that he bore, Lord, Lord, and the true-eyed rifle that he bore. Daniel Boone was guided safely by the maps that he had made, and he knew just where the rivers did flow. Daniel Boone, he knew all the trails and stated go, and he knew just where the rivers did flow, Lord, Lord, and he knew just where the rivers did flow. Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone. Daniel Boone looked around till he found the food to eat. He became the best provider of the day. All the women and the men put their faith in Daniel Boone as he led them safely on their way. Lord, Lord, as he led them safely on their way. Daniel Boone ate potatoes till he met his fatal doom. At the age of 86 he died. When the people of Kentucky heard the sad lamented news, they all gathered round in groups and cried, Lord, Lord. They all gathered round in groups and cried, Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone. They laid Daniel in the ground at a place that he did love, and they put a granite marker for his tomb, so the people of the world, when they ask who's buried there, they would know the scalp was Daniel Boone's. Oh Lord, they would know the scalp was Daniel Boone. Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone.